We go. Let's look outside our weather windows. Looking pretty good as we look east and north. Looking north from the Northbridge Center, looking east from the Delray Beach Canberra at the Marriott. Cloud cover to our west, even some rain as well. Temperatures today in the mid-range of the 80s, a little bit below average because we did see so much cloud cover earlier in the day before the sun started shining this afternoon. 81 at Okeechobee, 82 in Stuart, 81 right now in Boca, 85 the current temperature in West Palm Beach. Of course, the headline today, what was our tropical storm soaking Hispaniola, but now downgraded to a tropical wave. We'll talk more about that in a second. Back here at home today, fairly dry. We're expecting at least one more really dry day before the remnants of Chantal come our way on Friday and Saturday, maybe into Sunday, accompanied by some gusty winds and some heavy rain. First alert Doppler radar, we are almost done with the rain. One shower just west of Boynton Beach, the Turnpike and 441 drifting to the north and falling apart. Down the road into Broward County, a few isolated showers around Fort Lauderdale. Treasure Coast saw some good storms here in Port St. Lucie and Fort Pierce. Those storms are gone. And a little bit farther to the northwest in Indian River County, showers dying down here as well. Future track telling us that tonight will be fairly quiet. A few clouds over inland areas with a slight chance of a shower early tomorrow morning. But as we head toward tomorrow afternoon again, fairly dry. We think the best chance of rain will be around Lake Okeechobee. But all of that changes as we head toward Friday because of what's left of Chantal. Again, hurricane hunters could not find a close circulation last night. Barely found one this morning, could not find one this afternoon. As a result, our tropical storm downgraded to a tropical wave. Pretty remarkable when you consider that 24 hours ago, it had sustained winds of 65 miles per hour, almost on the verge of becoming a hurricane, and now just soaking the Dominican Republic and parts of Haiti. We'll continue to watch it as the remnants move our way. We expect that rain on Friday. Meanwhile, for boating tomorrow, pretty good. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Inland waters a moderate chop. And your first alert, 7-day forecast tomorrow. Nice, albeit hot and humid. On Friday, a much better chance of rain as the remnants of our tropical system start coming our way. Saturday and into Sunday, still wet. Our concern as we head toward Friday and Saturday will be heavy soaking rain, the potential for some flooding and some gusty winds.